At 0-4, the Vancouver Stealth are in turmoil, coming off an embarrassing loss to Toronto. They did have a chance at redemption, though, facing Buffalo in Week 6. The start of the game looks eerily familiar to last week. However, the Bandits come out flying against the Stealth. Dane Smith scores two of Buffalo's three first-quarter goals, making it 3-0 after one. But Corey Small had something to say about that. Small rattles off the next three, recording a hat-trick. What an amazing individual effort. The first two, though, they look identical, getting the behind-the-back helper from Logan Schuss to Small for the score. Small now has 6 goals and 17 assists on the year. But it didn't stop there. The Stealth had a 5-point second frame. It's only the third time they've reached 5 1/4 all season. And this one is tied at the break, 5-5. 7-5 Van now, Bandits on the power play, and Von Harris is going to get into the mix, delivering an outside shot that beats Alex Bouquet. He's pumped. The Bandits back within one. The whole second half seemed to be catch-up for Buffalo, who managed to break even after going down on 3 separate occasions. First, this one by Josh Byrne, who causes trouble inside for Eric Penny. That made it 9-9, but here are the 2 goals that really made things interesting. Buffalo down 10-9 with 30 seconds left. The Stealth get the stop, but Penny throws an errant pass, and Mitch Jones makes him pay.
He scores! Mr. Jones, tied at 10.
A last-second goal, making it 10-10 and forcing overtime. Penny, however, he played great, 52 saves on 62 shots. So in overtime, Joel McCready is the one who plays hero. He beats Alex Bouquet low, and the relief, you could see it wash over the Stealth. They have their first win under their belts. And as much as we're talking about their winless ways, they're now tied for 3rd in the West with Calgary after this one. A fresh start for Vancouver, 11-10, the final.